To do a slip knot, you want to take the end of your yarn and wrap it around your finger, bring it forward to make an X. Pinch that in your hand that's holding the yarn, grab the yarn that's attached to the ball and wrap it around your finger. And again, pinch in between your finger and thumb. Take the back loop and bring it over the front loop, and there you have your slip knot.